Check out this one. See, this one has the bars. And that one doesn't. So what did the switch do? Leave one door open and one door closed. Maybe then I turn all the doors and then something happens. Or close all the doors. Well, we want them open, right? Oh, that one wasn't open. Now it is. There's still bars there, though. It's the one that hurts. Alright, let's rest. Grizzly bear! Stop giving me stuff about blood in this place, which is like not even like an earthly realm or something. What was I gonna do? Heal myself. The hell? What's a high elf doing here? I hope your armor has good resale value. I'd hate to kill you for only a few coins. Another body for the pile. We're in Aetherius, could you, like, act like it for a second? Bye! The guy thinks it's funny, too. A strange presence overwhelms you, almost as if you're being watched. Proceed with caution. Yes. What are you doing here? Ha! Ah. I have trouble hitting you. An elven claymore. Adamantium battle axe. Another elven claymore. Oh, I knocked one of those doors. Ugh. I'm gonna get hurt again. That's open. That's open. And hit this one. Never mind, we can't open it that way. Alright, so they're all open. This one has no bars now. That one has no bars. I mean, what did this even do? I don't understand. I don't know what the switch does. But I just turned it again. Where's the other one that's down here? The other tunnel. Okay. They're open. Let's check him up here. He's still got those blue bars there. And now there's blue bars up there. But not there. I'm really confused. Maybe it's a combination of those two levers. And I did switch one back. So... I heard something squeak for a second. Going down. Alright. Let's turn it and then flip it and flip the one on top. The one on top of this high one over here. The high one. No! Didn't do it. Not sure. Hmm. Oh, you missed it. I just had the level up sound. Alright, it's leveled up to 14, I guess. Let's put strength up, because that's not always enhanced all the way. Speaking of which... Why is my... Oh, that's my base. I'm looking at the base. Oh, never mind. I'm like, why is my strength only at 60? Stealth improved. Stealth did it. 85%. I got a B plus in stealth. Yay! Alright, so... Look at that. There's a Daedra Seducer wings. At least that's what I'm thinking, is clipping through the stars there. Oh, there's three doors! What? They just seduce her wings. There's three, so there's that. That. Oh no. That's it? I was looking at the other one. I thought it was the same one, a different one. Alright, I was looking at the same one, thought it was a different one. So we got this one to the southwest-ish. And where'd the other one go? Southwest-ish. And northwest-ish. I thought I had seen a third. Alright. So I'm not levitating. So what I had found over here and decided to go back because I want to see if it was the same in the other door, but I can't figure out a way to open that. I didn't know that was like that. I didn't know there was an up, so let's go up. Below floor level. Save. Can't sneak because we're levitating. Oh! What are you doing here? Oh, another! Oh, boy. Who's throwing tigers in here? Putting tigers in here, man. I think we've had this already. Saber-tooth tiger is a large fanged animal. Melee attacks. That's it. Any place has secrets, I bet it's this. Alright. Oops, I forgot restart my timer. Let me do that. Boop. I guess we'll go this way. Hi. Backstab. People like to torture people in here. Was a battered condition already. Then we'll be switching to the Daedric short sword. I also got a magical something or other. I don't know if I can absorb the next one. I saved on that spell. Wah! Wah! Oh, vampire aided. Magical cuirass of some kind. Do I feel somewhat bad? Huh. You are in Mantellan Crux. In the laws of the... in the eyes of the law of High Rock Seacoast, you're a common citizen. And you're healthy. I think I have, I have some kind of item of stamina? But it's already in worn condition. I'd rather save it just in case, and I'm still saving versus spell. I think I have to use it. Right? I have to keep waiting, because... it went down a little there. It's still active. You can see it down there next between my health bar and my my hotkey 1 for the dagger. As long as that's there, it could tick off some of my health. So I really don't dare rest. So I could die in my sleep. See that? It's still worn, not battered. It's random, too. That went down a sliver that time. See, I didn't make that save. Oh my god. Let's see what else I have. It is a good one too. It's just, it's not going to hit as quickly as the short sword, and especially not as quick as the dagger. Yeah, I don't know what those do. And my identify spell has been working lately. Kind of boring. I'm sorry about this, guys. I don't wanna. Oh God! I wanna die in the middle. I think I have some potions of stamina too, but they're not on me. Yikes! Maybe it gets worse at the end. Oof. Still worn. Keeping an eye on its condition. As you may have noticed. It's about to wear off. All right, good. Yeah, I looted. Not detecting any secret doors. Looks like the only way to go. We've got more bars. Oh! Oh, I pacified her. You run across a now deserted campsite. Hooves in the ground suggest a group of people were here not too long ago. Behind, they left some scraps of food. Even if this group is long gone, they could have possibly attracted animals or worse to this location. Proceed with caution, yes. I think just things tend to respawn around here, so that's why these little scripts keep getting activated. I'm proceeding with caution. I pacified the Daedra. Yeah, that's what she looks like with her clothes on. Okay. Oh, what does this do? Close it again? What's that? I pulled all the switches. Oh. If I were able to levitate and crouch, I could just go right over it, right? So I guess maybe some combination of... combination of switches? I know, it's just hilarious, isn't it? Awesome. I made friends with a seducer. You too can make friends with a seducer. Just have no moral values and a good etiquette skill. Scorpioni? Alright, so... as far as I can tell, no secret doors. Oh, I want to hit that. What did that do? What did it do? A cupboard with bars again. But it looks like it might have opened the door, the hallway further down. So you're in that form. Yeah, I keep hearing that sound. What did I accomplish? Are we done in here? Did I open this guy's thing? I mean, according to the map, the bars are still there. But... according to the map, the bars are still here also. Let me just check for secrets. Oops. I didn't press that. I just kind of walked on top of it. Didn't think that would do anything. Looking for secret doors. Anything that says open suddenly appearing on screen? Nope. Guarding the passage for me. It's all good. Is this further than we've gone? Like, no, this is back here. I don't know. Let's see if anything's changed out there. Maybe our goal is just to hit that switch at the end. I thought I saw something on the ground. But maybe it released this guy. And then we'll end his laughter forever. Ah! Daedra Lord. 1560 gold. Huh. It's my first time seeing a Daedra Lord in the bestiary here. With weapons and magic at their disposal, Daedra Lords are powerful and dangerous opponents. One of the most dangerous foes in the game, the Daedra Lord possesses formidable fighting abilities in close combat. When fighting a Daedra Lord, close in quickly to prevent him from using magic too frequently, and backpedal after striking to avoid his attacks. Well, I closed in, I didn't backpedal, but yeah, I got half right. Spell reflection, spell resistance, or spell absorption is a must, especially when fighting at a distance. He will use his area effect fireball spell. A Daedra Lord will sometimes use this spell too close, resulting in his own harm or destruction from its blast. Mithril or higher required, but probably have it by the time you get here. He speaks Daedric and laughter, can detect camouflage or invisible foes, immunity to paralysis, poison, and disease, regenerates health, takes damage from holy places. His spells are Shock, Free Action, Fireball, Belina's Antidote, and Energy Lich. None of which helped him. Oh. What? I am suddenly transported somewhere. Oh. Back down here? Wait. That didn't look like that. This is one of the ones we've been in. Yes. This is a very strange place. Oh. The skeleton thing is here now. Who's killing a scorpion with spells? Oh, that's it. Ooh! Yeah, I'm over here now. Oh, hi. I'm still levitating, okay. Oh, he fell. He just died. So there's a... That goes down fast. Well, we're levitating anyway. Look at the vampires there. Yeah, give me more stuff to absorb. Thank you. Got any more? Oh yeah. Are you out of spells? You out of mana? Ancient vampire. Added to bestiary. Oh, levitate's gonna wear off. Makes sense. You find a lich dust on a lich. Oh, this is lich dust, not vampire dust. So they added the bestiary. Ancient vampire. Vampire ancient. The vampire ancient, sometimes styled as ancient vampire, is possibly the most dangerous foe one will encounter. Unlike ancient liches and Daedra lords, they appear very frequently at higher levels and have no ranged spells. Therefore, they can't blast themselves into oblivion with their own attacks. So I guess... They spelled Wraith wrong, look at that. I might have caught that before and forgot. So I guess it was because it was run regular vampire there. I guess that was the one shooting spells at me. Okay, so spell reflection is a lifesaver. Well, it's a lot, but shock or spell resistance are of great use. Having healing spells at the ready is also recommended, providing you have the chance to use them. Range weapons are almost useless since vampire ancients are very fast and can be within melee range before you have reloaded your weapons. Yeah, maybe. Unless you're hovering above them. Spell absorption is little help unless you have a lot of empty magicka, which can be stored by the ancient's shock spells, and these attacks are quite powerful. Characters with a capacity of at almost 50 magicka will probably not be able to absorb even a single shock spell before it causes damage. On the other hand, if you have a powerful spell reflection spell, the vampire ancient will kill itself easily with its own shock attacks, and although they are immune to paralysis, they can be paralyzed if their own spells are reflected back at them. That's funny, they're not immune to their own paralysis. Mithril or higher acquired. Etiquette. I guess they speak common. Or rich people speak. What is etiquette, you know? That's not a language, that's a skill. Can detect camouflage or invisible foes. There's a 2% chance per hit of contracting disease from a vampire ancient. I got that a few minutes ago. There was a 0.6% chance per hit of being infected with vampirism. Immunity to paralysis, poison, and disease. Adrenaline rush. Regenerates health in darkness. Takes damage in holy places. Let's see that. How that's an ability. Bonus to hit humanoids. Spells of shock and paralysis. Can we rest? Oh, there's one right here with me. Boop. That's a lich. It's saving. I think it saved all but one. Lich just died. Yeah, these enemies are kind of annoying sometimes. Someone calls out to you, "Aye, be on the watch for bears now. We've been hunting them for a few days. They've been killing all our livestock for weeks." Not sure how bears would fare in a place like this. Hey, you aren't taking the bear with you? Can I take it off your hands? Yes. Haha, this will feed my family for a week. You continue on your journey. Good luck finding a way out of Aetherius. Oh, are you the ranger? Alright, well, I'm trying to rest, so if you can stop with your bear activities, I'd appreciate it. You run across a now deserted campsite. Hooves in the ground suggest a group of people were here not too long ago. Behind, they left some scraps of food. Even if this group is long gone, they could have possibly attracted animals or worse to this location. Proceed with caution. Yes, it's still gonna have an animal. We always do. Alright, I'm gonna save. Okay. I could jump along these, but it seems like it might be a foolhardy thing to do. Are we just supposed to pull all the switches, is that it? because there's a few of them. I'm having trouble getting up, though. Oh, there's a place up there as well. Alright, so the switch. Oh, that moves something. Oh, that moved that. So it makes a crazy ass noise. Right, so those two switches do that. And then there's this huge pyramid. Very interesting. There's apparently a lich on top. Fireball! Boom! Nice! I didn't think he was gonna die with one hit. Oh, there's a... Does this open? I think even levitating I could open it if I press against it. Yeah, I'm not doing it. Oh, look at this. Cool. They're tapping into ancient mythology here. So there's an island way up here. With a switch, of course. The switch doesn't move. Wait, this is where he came from? No, that's a new area.